Hi, my name is Witnov Nkunkumapota. I'm from Congo. I welcome all of you to Nizhny Novgorod University International Faculty. I'm doing IT. I'm completing this year in bachelor degree. I would like to tell you all, friends, sisters, and brother, here we have a good program of IT. We have very good practice and a qualified teacher. Really, you learn a lot of things about computer and you get experience and you do a lot of practice. It's going to help you in the future to get a work all over the world, international. As for me, this year I graduated. I'm thinking to continue, but unfortunately I can't continue because I got a job already. The university gave me the opportunity to learn a lot of things that when I apply for a job, it's just easy to get a job. So what I would like to tell you is don't hesitate to come here to study here because this is a very good place for you to study and to get a very good formation. As for Africa, I would like to tell you all, it's good for our continent to progress, and Russia is a very good place for you to learn to make Africa progress about technology. Thank you all. I would like to say at the end, welcome to Lobachevsky University, International Faculty, IT, and Information Technology.